computer. Charles Babbage is considered the father of modern calculations as he developed a basic concept with control unit, processing unit, and storage, which is the same process occurring in today's computers. But it was Mr. Konrad Zuse who invented the computer in the year 1936.
The computer has an input device called the keyboard, which the data and instruction are imparted. These instructions get into the CPU, the central processing unit, where the program instructions are executed. The CPU is considered as a machine's actual brain. Then, we take results out through the printing device called the printer. The printer processes the data onto the paper. At a given moment, the information in the CPU is stored in two different silicon chips. On RAM, random access memory, information can be temporarily stored while a computer can process, read, and erase RAM. It is lost when the machine is switched off. The instructions that the CPU needs when the computer is booted is stored in ROM chip, read-only memory chip. Non-volatile storage media can be floppy disk, hard disk, or recordable CD-ROMs.
A desktop computer or a PC is an advanced invention in the field of computers which makes work easier and powerful. Life without computers is unimaginable in many fields. It is also hard to imagine offices without computers as they process texts, accounts, calculations, and drawings. However, computers are being used at homes as well.